to search for survivors, and cleanup is continuing after a monster tornado touched down in Oklahoma. The small town of El Reno was hit hard late on Saturday. It demolished a hotel and ripped through a mobile home park. Survivors described the destruction in the town, which is about 25 miles west of Oklahoma City.
I looked out straight out the window, which was busted, and saw my neighbor's trailer rolling over.
When we got up, the whole house was overturned.
El Reno Mayor Matt White.
We can't confirm that we've had two deceased, two fatalities, and we've had 29 transfers to different hospitals. So it's a very serious traumatic event.
The residents say the tornado was so fast they had only a few minutes warning before it hit. Just days ago, the residents of El Reno were battling high water and flooding.